sorry.
This is self-inflating tire system. It is designed to keep the tire pressure at its optimum pressure. Component-wise, it has a compressor, a pressure switch, the rotary joint. The tire is being held on the shaft by the pedestal bearings. It is driven by the 12-volt DC wiper motor. Electrically, it is the motor, the compressor, and the pressure switch are connected in a cycle with the battery. So as soon as you plug in the battery, the DC motor rotates this tire and compressor works until 32 psi. As soon as it gets to 32 psi, the pressure switch cuts off the current and the compressor switches on.